go with. Kanchelskis coming in. Elkins header, and he goes to Cantona.
It's not a great header defensively. You can see how Gary Elkins is struggling. He needs a call. He needs his goalkeeper to help him. And he needs a far better header. But from that, it's all about the magic of Eric Cantona. Watch the way he just backs away. He takes one touch to set it up. And what about the quality of the volley? Quite sensational. One to admire time and time again.